Sometimes I wonder why I didn't let them send you to your Aunt Billy's.
Because you're my papa.
I ain't your papa, and don't start on me again, will you?
You look just like me, and you know it.
I look like a lot of people, honey. So do you. How do, ma'am? Moses prayed with the Dixie Bible company. You like that?
How do, ma'am? Moses prayed with the Dixie Bible.
Used to live in high style, can spot the slightest trouble coming. Has a singular advantage over other men. Ben Richards is immune to every known disease, including old age. Periodic transfusions of his blood can give other men a second, a third lifetime, perhaps more.
Find Ben Richards!
The effects of a transfusion are only temporary. I must therefore control Ben Richards' life permanently.
He's the most valuable man in the world, but he's no good to me dead.
His brother may have the same kind of blood. We've got to find him before Richards does.
If you had $1 million blood, where would you hide?
I didn't ask for this. I was a test driver. I liked the job. One day the doctor told me I had some kind of special blood. I don't understand it. But I know this. Everything they're offering, I don't want. I gotta live free.
Thank you.
Ben Richards will live longer than anyone has ever lived. But a transfusion to the wrong man could make him a prisoner for all time. And so he runs from the hunters, the human hounds who would cage him.